The afikomen I stole, naturally, because I was the child of the house, even though we had many children there, but each child stole the afikomen from his own father. And I recall it, that my father all the time, on Chol HaMoed Pesach, got me the present.